Turkey, the president continues to face thorny between candidates for six. For the first time in the history of Turkey, according to the International News Agency, with the presidential and parliamentary elections are a. The process of voting for the presidential and parliamentary election according to the time of Turkey this morning 8 a.m. till 5 p.m. will continue the start it called deadlock. 63 million in Turkey, 5,232,600 voter will go to polls, for which 1,080,000 at the ballot box 65 meters were made the country's citizens already have to polls. At the end of the first voting will be counted after parliamentary election candidates will turn. Presidential election race, Democracy, People's Party Recep Tayyip Erdoğan Public Coalition and J. Kurd Political Party People's Democratic Party, The Virtue Party, Salahuddin and Country Party Kurmuli Ulu Timal TSH Damir Brinchik are included. However, tough competition for the second time will be from public disapproval and Democracy Party candidates for NJ Muharrem. To choose between the parliamentary political parties in Turkey, including being AKK Party, the Virtue Party, Party, People, Good Dupper, Democracy, the People's Democratic Party and Wadan Party are included. AK Party and the Motion Found Party with Great Unity Party, which has the public backing of the alliance said. International survey statistics show that Recep Tayyip Erdoğan will be selected for the second time the leader of the opposition. However, Muharrem are complete to surprise any it will not be easy to win selection for disapproval. While presidential election next year, but by the early announcement of the election President Tayyip Erdoğan with a decided to choose both. It should be clear that under Turkey's election laws, a candidate in the presidential elections there will be more than 50% of the successful vote. If a candidate could not find the target, then the two candidates to be chosen again between the votes for which specify the date of July 8th it has been.